I'm gonna get one shot. That's a hit.
Fire! Oh. I have to say, it's dead tonight.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of a good thing, because it means he's not here.
Yeah, I'm still recovering from the time he killed me.
Wait, do you hear that?
Too much. I ain't seen him in Walmart. Alright, I think it's about coherency. What's that word?
Hold up a moment. Hold up here. Those are not space marines.
What do you mean they're not space? Yeah, they're space marines.
Those are obviously army soldiers.
Well, ain't you seen that? That's a drop pod. That came from our space. That makes them space marines. And they're space marines.
You might be space.
Man, what the hell, man? You gonna say the Pledge of Allegiance, doggone it. Space Marine, damn it.
Space Marines are not from America. They are from outer space.
That's right, country.
They are living in a place called Caliban. They're Israeli. They're not even American. They're not called George or Jeff.
Hey,
they're called Zalael or Azrael or Zalithris or whatever the hell else they're called.
Man, you just not American. You must be from communist country or something. You just, what's wrong with you, man?
Well, that's a very big word. I'm surprised you learned how to spell it.
I know you
were a communist.
Yeah, look at him.
All right, define it for me, buddy.
I'm looking at him. I just defined it right there.
Okay, I knew your glasses seem half about as thick as bulletproof.
Oh, I can see you real good. I bet I could aim just as good.
That's a bet I take. That's a bet I win if you had any money worth putting down. The Walmart reject.
No, it's Dollar Tree. You increased that Dollar Tree.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Dollar Tree. He's from Dollar Tree. It's from Dollar Tree!
Yeah.
Show me the rest of your army. I'm done with it. Just show me the rest of your army, sir.
You're a little tasty, aren't you? Okay, I'll show you the rest of my army. All right. Well, let's see here. Oh, here we go. I'm deploying my Predator. I was playing with one earlier. There we go. And we'll aim it at your ass.
That's a Sherman.
That,
or
no.
Some kind of tank.
Shut it at the Predator. You ain't seen a Predator? Look at your turret, man. What's wrong with you? You want all my glasses?
Listen, you cognitively challenged Carney.
I know an army tank. When I see one, I should know.
That's right.
What a Predator
what
looks like.
It's a tank. And it's from the army.
And, okay, let's compare and contrast, shall we? I know it's missing the turret. You'll have to forgive me. Okay.
Yeah, that ain't no
Birdman, what is he gonna fire at? What kind of foolishness are you driving here? Look at this crap. Now, see,
okay,
this
got the gun. I told you to look at it. I'd be nice enough as is.
See, look at
it.
I can point it right at your ass and blow you away. Boom.
You have this terrifying ass fixation. It makes me wonder where you came from. Exactly what dumpster do you live in?
I ain't a dumpster. I'm sorry, that just right there, pick your ass.
It's presumptuous to assume you would live in something as high class as a dumpster. I should be asking which cardboard box brand to make your bedspread.
I came from Alabama.
Oh, that's
just
Alabama.
Right, arm touch, baby.
It's nonsense.
I gotta pull my handy pants.
Oh my god, there's so many problems with that one sentence. I don't know where to start.
My handy pants, my eyes gotta come off in a bottle. Like, you see this here? I got my terrain here, cause hell, man, I gotta protect my guys. Gotta watch over them, man. You never know. All right, thank you. What? I got my special forces. Yeah, you get them, boys.
What uncaring god allows you to live?
Special forces gonna kick your ass. That's right, tell you, son. Shit again. Woo! Look at that. Oh, they got their guns pointed right at you. They gonna get you.
Oh yes, Gumby is terrible.
They gonna get you, boy. All right, and for my final one, I gotta get something to take my guys around. Where'd he go? Well, hey, son, where'd you go? There you go. Right. So, and here, my final one. Right here. It's here, son. It's gonna be my 12. Gotta be 12 inches. I'm gonna do that right there. That's right. That's gonna be my rhino.
Excuse me. I have to go vomit. Excuse me. Pardon me. I have to go vomit. Oh, goodness gracious. Hold on a second. What the hell is that?
Oh, what the hell that is? That's a rhino. Ain't you never seen a rhino before? Look, son, it's even got the American flag right there. Man, I pledge allegiance to the United States. And not only that, look, I got my gunner right there. He's a man in the storm bolter, so he's ready.
That is not a rhino! Is not a storm!
I never said a rhino.
Ethan! Hold me!
Oh, man.
Okay. Is there anything else, Mr. Bob, that you'd like to present?
When you just get it, hold on a second. So I'm bringing out my primate, Bubba Gorilla Man. And he's going to be my primate for this game to put him back there. And he is.
Didn't you just take that from another table? It's a piece of tray, isn't it?
No, it's my primate, Bub Gorilla Man. What's wrong with you? You shush, man. You just let it happen.
No, I definitely saw you take that from another table.
Baba
Gorilla Man.
Yeah, he's ready for you now. He's gonna get you ready.
Baba Gorilla Man.
Looks like Ryan got blown back to Slaanesh. I guess it don't pay to lose your head. But what does that do about the game? Stick around, because I think Bubba might have an answer for that.